I'm the proof that you can ask the universe for it.
So you just have to roll with the punches when adversity hits you.
So I'm just off the phone to my mate Jared there, and he's pretty much convinced me to go to Bangkok in like 5 hours. I actually put a thing of a story earlier. It was like would you rather see like my injury recovery and like how that's affecting me, or would you rather see like more Thailand and more of the fun shit I'm doing? And the poll voted for more fun shit, not my boring voice talking about MMA all the time. But a last minute decision. Bangkok until Thursday night. So let's do it.
So I just want to check in from the flight, and I booked flight for next week instead of today. Good lad, Paul.
This could be us. So back to what I was saying.
Demo number one of the day is what? Poe? What pra? Or just what pra? I don't even know. We went to the Grand Palace earlier, but it was like 500 baht in, and it's alright, it's just full of Chinese tourists, so really fancy that. So surrounded by pagodas, but we do see the detail in them.
Say please.
This is just.
And I know they really wish we would fall till we fall on the big bed. We're physical. Money on the money in the anchor. Watch how your dreams hit the floor. Wait till I get the buzz.
So now we're getting the boat over to Wat Burn or Wat Buran. I don't know how to pronounce it. A bit expensive though. It was like less than 1 pence. So it's watching it well.
Yeah. Gone on you with the pick and roll. Young and flame here in sicko mode.
What is this? A temple for ants?
The center has to be at least 3 times bigger than this.
He's absolutely right.
Thank you.
So just finished up sightseeing for the day. We're heading to a sky bar here now. But actually, Bangkok is actually class. Like, look at this homeless man stripping. Alright, Bangkok is... It's been so good already. Like, so I'm looking forward to going out partying tonight and see what the crack is.
The rain crashing down.
Same day.
All around this empty town.
Bangkok.
We're searching for the lost and found. But you don't care, you're unaware. Keep moving like the scars aren't even there. It's in the air, like a blazing flare. Just stare, cause the flames will burn us. I thought you were the one for me. That's why I gave you everything. Held you close by the stormy seas. Oh, you meant the world to me. I used to kiss your head when you cried for me. Hold your hand while the pain was over. Keep you warm by.
legendary shopping center of strip bars.
Legendary shopping center of Buddhist monks.
You get 5 on, get 1 free.
Nah,
sorry, mom.
Last stop of the night, put a 7-Eleven, get some Gatorade. Holy, try not to get hungover tomorrow. So I've finally resurfaced. It's 2 p.m. 2 p.m. I'm going to get out of the hotel now. Last hour was just it. Alright, boss, trying to do a vlog here. Oh, then my data ran out at the end of the night and I lost a lad, so that was a mad experience trying to get home. So I don't fly out till this evening.
Oh.
Near died there. So don't fly out till this evening, so I've got more time to go to see stuff.
Like,
this is pretty badass here. So that concludes my time in Bangkok on episode 5 of the vlog. 5 or 6, I don't know. So it is Road to Recovery series, so the next episode will actually be MMA based. Well, not next episode, will be I'll be explaining like my whole back injury and like how that's like completely changed my time in Thailand. Well, the last 2.5 weeks anyway. I'm hoping to get back training soon, but more info on that in the next vlog. I'll try to make it fun as well. Get some training footage. Actually, no, I'm injured, fuck. But so I hope you enjoyed that there, and on to the next one.